A 486 SX with Intel, the computer inside.